Just get the hell out of here.
Huh? But...
Huh? Kaito-san?
But I got a call about a broken heater.
I told you. We figured it out. All fixed, nothing to see here.
Can I at least check to make sure everything's okay? Oh, and I'll need you to sign this, too.
I'm not signing shit. You didn't even fix anything. Now get the hell out of here.
Actually, could I borrow your restroom? I'm not feeling so good.
Shit yourself for all I care.
What?
Who the hell are you?
Shh. I'm just here to talk, Murase-san. Look, I risked my life to get in here. Just...
I don't have to do shit. You can't boss a Yakuza around!
Oh, man. Hey, shit. Hey, hey, hey.
What the hell are you after, huh?
I already said, I just want to talk. Look at this. This is you running away after abandoning Kume.
Who do you think you are?
I'm a local detective. Hamura's lawyer is having me look into Kume's murder.
So what? You're defending Hamura? You think I'm gonna tell you shit, asshole?
I thought we already negotiated. You wanna go again?
You're not getting out of this unscathed, you know. I know your face now.
Do you really think Hamura killed Kume?
Of course I do. Who else could have done it?
That's what I'm trying to find out. I need to know what happened that night.
It's as clear as day. Hamura gouged Kume's eyes out. End of story.
Yeah? Where? How?
In the dump behind a moor. Bastard tortured Kume to death.
Actually, the murder happened somewhere else, and I have the evidence to prove it. Take a look at this.
What the hell? That's Kume.
Sorry. I'm sure this is tough to look at. But as you can see, there's almost no blood around his body. That means he was killed somewhere else, then transported to the alleyway.
Oh. I guess so. Doesn't add up, does it?
So, you ready to talk now? Okay. Let's take it from the top. Now, after you ran away from Amur, where exactly did you go? You couldn't just let them take Kume, could you?
Yeah, I had to do something. So, I went to round up the rest of the clan. We had to take Kume back.
But nobody would help, would they?
You kidding? Of course they helped. We burst in there ready to bust heads.
But I thought nobody else went in or out of Amur.
What? You mean because the camera didn't see anyone? Funny thing, that. Turns out you can't get seen if the camera's broken. The back alley was our ticket in.
So you really went inside?
Yep. Not a soul in the house, though. Trust me, we searched the whole damn joint.
And when was that?
Just after midnight, I suppose.
Right when the prosecution says Hamura was laying into Kume. If you're telling the truth, that's a clear contradiction.
Huh. Who gives a shit what the prosecution says? Hamura killed Kume, and that's that. Ain't no other way.
Maybe so, but the police still need to hear your story. If you could just testify to that...
You gotta be kidding me. Why the fuck would I do that, huh?
Yeah, it was worth a try.